super. 105.5 The Phoenix, man, DJ Quest, and I got to say, man, Agnes Mo has gotten internet following that rivals Beyonce, Nicki Minaj, and Cardi B. I don't know what she calls the fan base, but we experienced it firsthand when we first started playing her song. She actually mentioned us, and we got bombarded by all her fans, man. We could not keep up. So shout out to her fans. Here's what she got to say about that.
Some fans, you know, they're just, you know, following what's the trend now, what's trending. But no, they really support, you know, they really support me.
It's Overdose on 105.5.